Hello again, this is Matt from KenHub, and in this tutorial, we will discuss the distribution, innervation, and anatomy of the median nerve. The median nerve derives from the lateral and medial cords of the brachial plexus. Initially, it travels down on the medial side of the arm along with the brachial artery. At the elbow, it will continue its course under the aponeurosis of the biceps and between the two heads of the pronator teres. Once it gives off the antebrachial interosseous branch, it will initiate its trajectory in the forearm between flexor digitorum profundus and the flexor digitorum superficialis muscles, serving as their supply. Once the nerve reaches the wrist, it continues under the flexor retinaculum in the carpal tunnel, going towards the palm of the hand. There, it divides into its terminal branches, which will then innervate several structures, including the thanar muscles. The median nerve provides motor branches to many muscles of the upper extremity, including the pronator teres, flexor digitorum superficialis and profundus, and most of the thanar muscles. This video is more fun than reading a textbook, right? If you want more videos, interactive quizzes, articles, and an atlas of human anatomy, click on the Take Me to KenHub button. It is time to say goodbye to your old textbooks and say hello to your new anatomy learning partner, KenHub. See you there!